agree to see that move before.
Yeah, sorry, kid.
Bellows weaves past Tuck in the slot. Bellows scores! That was all key for Bellows. Start to finish, and the Isles have the lead back.
What a play by Bellows. You and I were just talking about him and his opportunity to impress Barry Trotz and continue to work on his own game.
Lucas Raymond, nice play in for Dylan Larkin on the fly. Larkin coming right in. He scores!
Well, payoff. Raymond, just a great pass to the flying Larkin, who catches San Jose standing still. Megda is like turnstile on the play just because of so much speed that Larkin is carrying through the neutral zone.
He is late scratch. Here comes Duclair. He has a step. Moving in. Duclair scores! Anthony Duclair!
Goes to the backhand and then back to the forehand. Looks like he's going to cut across the top of the crease. And look at how he just uses both skates to stop and then reach around, like I say, and tuck it in.
Took him to school.
Block shot by Forsberg. Forsberg will challenge Petrangelo. Passes to himself. Forsberg. Score! Spectacular move!
Absolutely awesome. The flip up and over. Beats Petrangelo and then the quick stall forehand to backhand. That is not easy to do, and he made it look really smooth.
Hathaway to the front block. Rebounds loose. Down. Score! Nick Dowd!
Just about looked like a double whack at the puck by Nick Dowd. Hathaway throws it at the net, hits the defenseman Graves, and there's the double tap. Backhand, forehand, and he hits it right out of midair.
The Caps are missing three of their primary D as Kuznetsov dances in! Score!
Kuzi is on a roll, and congrats to Johansson. He's going to get his first NHL assist. A beautiful pass by Lucas, and that's why Wilson and company, Ovi, are going to grab that puck for the youngster. And it's the piping in past the blocker's side.
Give to Hayes. Kevin Hayes, the long pass ahead. He's got his man cutting on up. The shot, they score! Ivan Provorov, another overtime beauty! And the Flyers are winners in Seattle! Ivan Provorov. He loves the three-on-three, doesn't he?
Yeah, what a move by Provorov, and what a pass by Kevin Hayes, right on the tape.
Here comes the two-on-one. Kalorna point, 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 goal. Welcome back, Braden Point.
Braden Point with the speed coming through the neutral zone. As Kalorna stays right with him, drawing the defender, giving Braden Point this space. It's a two-on-one, and he pulls back. But it's just a beautiful move and the incredible finish by Braden Point.
Nice little pass. Rangers come out, lead to Panarin. Ekblad is back. Panarin goes behind the back, and he scores! Oh, incredible goal for Artemi Panarin!
This little move, and then right through the legs of Bobrovsky. Through the legs, little backhand. He kind of missed the shot.
Holds. Corner and now along the half court. Beautiful wheel around move.
And scores! Colorado wins it in overtime. What a pirouette goal scored!
Lulling them in. Oops! Jammed on the break, cuts back, takes us toward the net. Forehand, backhand, top shelf.
Good night.
What a play by Kel McCarr. Is this guy special or what?
That was filthy with a capital F.
What a play!